So yeah, basically today we had a few good candidates for our Russian Grand Ballet, and I think it was a pretty good day. We had like 50 people come in probably. Yeah, this girl, she was from Kentucky. I really liked her. It looks like there are a few people left. There's some guy who I've heard a lot about. He's like, I guess, a big star. His last name is, oh God, I can't remember what his last name is, but let's see when he comes in.
You okay?
You're Ace Tyson.
I am.
Can you like sign my chest or something?
No.
I'm your biggest fan.
I have a lot of fans. What makes you think you're the biggest?
I'm your biggest. I've bought every like dance audition like video I could find. I've bought every tape. I've bought all your sweatshirt like every like everything.
Well, I'm very flattered, Mr.
I'm Scott Lunderson.
Yeah, there are a lot of really, really fucking annoying fans today. Like, they are kissing my boots, or sneakers, actually. They're just all over me today, and it is unbelievable. I can't take it. I just want to get this over with. My manager said that this would be a quick 5-minute thing, but it's turning into a shit show, because everybody's like, "Oh, hey, it's you! Oh my God!" So.
This is the fucking best day of my life. I can't believe I just met Ace Tyson. This tops the day that Maya Plisetskaya beat the shit out of me. I would kill for Ace Tyson. I thought that Twyla Tharp was the best dancer, but recently I've come to think that Ace Tyson might be a little bit better. I'm battling it out within me, but I can feel it. I really think that Ace Tyson might be better. Good luck, Ace. You can do it.
Thanks, Scott.
Hi, so is your name Ace Tyson?
That's me.
And you're here for the Russian Grand Ballet auditions?
Why, yes I am.
Yeah, so tell me a little bit about you.
I grew up in Easton, Massachusetts, about 45 minutes south of here. I've been dancing since the day I was born, even before that, in my mom's womb. And I'm the best dancer on this planet, so get
some. You think you're a good fit for Russian ballet?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, then show me what you got.
All right. You asked for it.
You can do it!
Is that my belt? How did you even... What the fuck?
Okay, guys, I get it. You're famous, but... Fans for later, okay? I want to see what he's doing. If you really care about his... Sir? Can you please leave? Thank you. Okay, you can start now.
I have his belt.
Okay. Alright. Music?
So, what'd you think, baby?
First of all, don't call me baby. But second of all, that wasn't terrible. It wasn't the best. I think we might have a spot for you, but we're gonna have to give you a call later.
You got the part!
I didn't get the part.
Sir? Sir, what's your name?
Scott Lunderson.
Scott,
can you do that again, please? Oh my God! Oh my God! This is what we've been looking for!
Really?
You got the spot. Oh my God, you got the spot. You got the spot.
I did?
I'm sorry, Ace.
High five! No!
We just found a new star for the Russian, but oh my God, do that again! Oh my God! So yeah, like, Scott Lunderson, the new star of Grand Ballet of Russia, You guys are gonna see him a lot next year, the years after it.
I can't believe I made it to the Moscow Ballet, and I wasn't even trying. It's all because Ace Tyson, his work has truly inspired me and brought me to these new levels with all the dance videos I've watched and all of his, everything I've learned from him, really.
They need me. I don't know what the hell they're talking about. I'm the best dancer ever. I don't know what the fuck they're on.
Ace, I still love you. What? I'll take good care of your belt. I'll put it in a glass shelf. I'll make sure to dust it and everything.